As we go down the class, the times will speed up. Many of these drivers here first time out this afternoon. Seven speed champion, sponsored by his wife, he says, and never been here at Harewood. So he's been tracking the class at Logan Park last weekend, but it's again. Climbing in the 70 seconds bracket.
Yeah, three wins and a second place as well. So, two young lads there. Probably to watch out, as I say, for the later runs.
Yeah. So far, these times will generally get quicker as the car moves on. And at that time, Malcolm Richard Rose will be taken up by Judith, the healthcare manager for Glaxo, and Malcolm himself, a doctor. Grandivore's just taken it again.
Okay.
Fourth in the class last year. 68.31 for him. And is that compared with middle order? Okie dokie. All the way from the back. And the 1500 engine in his car. That will reduce the class.
Yeah, he's now 27. Look back at the class. 4.4.
Managing director of his own company, 1600 again.
Yeah.
Thank you.